Hey, New Journey. Welcome to this week's edition of Video Bulletin. I'm Bruce.
And I'm Beth.
And we're the pastors here at New Journey Church. If you're visiting with us, we welcome you.
Please take time to fill out a visitor card and turn it in before the end of service. There's a lot going on here at NJC, and we want you to be a part of it. Check out this week's Video Bulletin. Like the day requires the sunrise.
The battle is raging, but the anointing of God has begun to fall. Though their battle armor is creased and bloody, the winds of change are beginning to blow. This time, they will be the victors. It's time to arm the last day's warriors with their ultimate weapons. Fire-filled praise and deep personal worship. Shabbat.
Hi, my name is BJ.
And my name is Sarah, and we are so excited to let you know about an exciting, dynamic ministry coming your way.
If you are searching for a life-changing 9-month experience, then this ministry is designed for you to live, multiply, and possess all that God has for you.
Custom design a year of your life to include the most dynamic, life-changing experiences possible, it would be hard to find a program more effective than East Carolina's Master's Commission.
We know that ECMC will connect you, empower you, and release you into your destiny. Over the course of 9 months, you will learn to live a life guided by purpose and grounded in the Word of God.
You will accomplish more in 9 months than what it takes most people in a lifetime. School assemblies, outreaches, evangelism, and serving here at New Beginnings are just a few highlights of what you will go through this year.
So if this is you,
or if you know somebody interested in East Carolina's Master's Commission,
visit us on the web at nbcconline.com.
Hey, New Journey. Saturday, March 7th is Daylight Savings Time. Don't forget to set your clocks ahead 1 hour Saturday night, March 7th, before you go to bed. It's time to spring forward.
Okay, New Journey, your young people need your help one more time. We need to raise a little bit more funds to send them to Shabbat so they'll have a blast. So here's what we're going to do. On March the 4th, that Wednesday night at 6 o'clock, before the service at 7, we're going to be having a spaghetti dinner. With that meal that night, you'll get spaghetti, salad, you're going to get breadsticks and tea, all for only $8. You can't beat it. You got to eat supper anyway, so you might as well come out and support the young people here at New Journey as they go to Shabbat and enjoy this life-changing experience.
Hey, fellas, check this out.
You won't want to miss being a part of one of the most exciting ministries here at NJC, our Journeymen. Check out your e-newsletter and the video bulletin weekly to see when we'll be meeting next. We'll see you there.
Guys, I'm here at Carter Brothers Barbecue, where every Wednesday night, except the first Wednesday night of the month, we'll be right here for our midweek fellowship. You won't want to miss one exciting and fun-filled time. Yes, we'll have food, we'll discuss some things, but most importantly, we're going to have some fellowship. So I want to invite you every single Wednesday, except the first Wednesday of the month, to come right here to Carter Brothers on Sammet Drive. I know we'll have a good time. We'll see you here.
Lord, I praise you, and Lord, I glorify your name. Lord, I praise you, yes I do, yes I do. Lord, I glorify your name, Lord, I'll praise you, oh yes I will, Lord, 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 I glorify your name, Lord, I praise you.
For this week's edition of Video Bulletin.
For more information, check us out on the web at njctriad.com. And please don't forget to sign up for our e-newsletter.
See you next week.